way, kung iniisip nyo na may sakit ako, my serum, ito blood test ko, look, for proof, papakita natin. You know what my white blood cell count? White blood cell, 5,000 to 10,000. This is my white blood cell. Look. Lisa, focus. Wala pang ganyan, ah. White blood cell, 0.36. Wala na akong white blood cell. My hemoglobin is 11.6. My C-reactive protein is high. Look, ah. Sasabihin nyo, nahihibang ako, ah. Pero this is, September 7, my ammonia is 37. Normal is 11 to 35. Higher than 35, you will have hepatic encephalopathy. 37. Pero ngayon, today, they check my ammonia is only 27. So, I am sane. My serum phosphate is very low, 0.42. You check it, I will show you. My C-reactive protein is 133.26. But now my hemoglobin is low, only 9.6. That was why I was given erythropoietin. Look, my second white blood cell is 0.69. Lisa. Today, so white blood cell ko, 0.36, 0.69, 1.52. Yan, can you get my Neupogen? My ammonia is now only 27. Ngayon, my C-reactive protein is 152. Ipo-post ko to lahat. Tignan ninyo. Okay. So, this is the plan. Lisa, lapit ka. Lapit ka. How do I feel right now? Itong body ko na mamanhid, oh. Ito po nararamdaman ko. Manhid na to. Hanggang leeg ang manhid. Look at my neck. Look at my central line. Look at the injection. Look at the injection. I was 75 kilos. I'm now 70. I lost 15 pounds. In the end, from 165, I might go down to maybe 130. From super middleweight, I become a flyweight. O ano ba? I need more oxygen. Final words na, malapit na.